Hello everyone, and welcome to today's video, which has been widely requested. A lot of people have been asking me to make a video on the Will It Blend Breyer Horses in the Blender video, and I think you all wanted memes. We're going to watch it first. So admittedly, I have seen a couple of like clips people have sent me from this video, and I did make a comment on it that I'm not even sure is still up on the video. And I disliked it, but I didn't want to watch the entire video and give them, you know, their watching views so they could monetize the video. I don't know how monetization works, but you know, I just wasn't gonna watch the whole video. I was gonna watch just, you know, I was gonna click on it, leave a comment, dislike, and go. But I downloaded the entire file onto my computer so I can watch the whole thing, react to it, figure out whether or not it's meme-worthy, and then get back to you guys. Do not try this at home, in big red letters. Which, if you saw my comment, does that help? No. Hello, fellow humans. Everything about this channel seems so robotic, like even the responses. And which horses should we sacrifice? I love how they changed from the capital S to the lowercase s. They definitely did this in Vegas. Also, Comic Sans, what a god. I don't know anything about these stablemates, but I know Joyce Wolfmoon had a video where she said that these were really expensive Breyers. And apparently in the comments, like this channel didn't even know they could sell the models for like 10 bucks a pop. So I don't know who this is, but y'all goobers. I love how we have to get up real close and show these models, you know. What kind of condition are they in before they go through a freaking blender? If I was a kid, I would have already clicked out of this because frankly, this is quite boring. Wait a second, I have to see how many views this got. I have to see, I have to know. 957 views. I mean, the like to dislike ratio is nothing to be desired, but 957 views. How many did the Goldilocks video get? This is it, guys. I know what I have to do. I know what the future of the Breyer community is. No. Breyers are for showing or filming or playing with, you dingus. But in all seriousness, this video was completely irresponsible, unlike the Goldilocks videos. Yes, the Goldilocks videos were really weird and they were sponsored by Breyer, but as I said in my comment on the Blender video, this was a lot more dangerous for young kids than even the melting of the stablemates. I went into a little bit of depth of this on my Instagram story, but I'm gonna go into it again on here for those of you who don't follow me on Instagram. Blenders are a lot more accessible than a heat gun. Personally, unless somebody told me a heat gun was a heat gun, I wouldn't know what it was. I would think, oh, it's a glue gun and it's missing its stick, and I would be on my merry way. But a blender, everybody knows what a blender is. And especially to me, since it looks like this Princess Square channel is designed for young kids to watch and to be a toy channel, I don't understand why they would put such dangerous content on their channel. Because I mean, no matter how robotic the responses to the comments are, somebody has to actually be making this content and thinking it's a good idea. And it does look like they have multiple videos with a blender, but the other blender video was how to make slime in the blender. Will it slime? It wasn't, you know, testing the durability of plastic horses or some other toy in a blender, which is apparently
what this channel said in multiple comments they were trying to do, test the durability of the plastic horses. Don't understand how putting a plastic horse in a blender shows us how durable they are. They're gonna get destroyed. What would show us how durable these models are is yeeting them down the stairs. Because in reality, that's what young kids are gonna be doing with these models. They're gonna be throwing them and beating them against each other on the floor, not shoving them in a blender, unless they see this video. The reason this video is so dangerous is because even though it says, do not try this at home, young kids probably aren't going to listen. And since blenders are far more accessible than heat guns, they're just gonna take the ponies, put them in a blender, maybe not even know how the blender works, and you know, the next thing you know, you got a kid who's missing all of his fingers on his right hand. Yeah, that was a little nuts and stupid.